I think I'm ready to go here. I guess we're doing top 8 now. Alright. I think yours. Yeah, exactly, for sure. We'll play after this. And yeah, okay, good. Your mic is not muted, so I think we're pretty well set. What's that? Perfect. Cool. No, this isn't anymore either.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, so Christian versus Marv. Armor is good, but that's
Marv has a really good neutral, so this is one of the matchups that I just like that. He tries the fair, just doesn't do anything.
Oh, here we go. But,
watch that flame.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and there you go. That's kind of forcing.
Yeah, this attack. I've had a lot of success.
Oh, we are called the Texas of, Canada.
Much better, Shakira.
Yeah. There we go. Yeah, this fundamental mark.
It is looking like Swan has control of the neutral low, but Bryce is really good at kind of like.
Finding,
if he's
yeah,
behind,
find, yeah.
He'll just explode.
Yeah, and finding his openings.
He'll just mess you up.
Choose your character!
There we go, yeah, now they have the proper stage switch.
I mean, it didn't matter for first round too much. Mm-hmm. It's the same.
So, yeah, Van's Wario Land and Green Hill. That makes sense, just because their walls are pretty close together.
They're just, like, last ones are so close on those stages, and, like, wait, Bryce won, so he banned the close ones.
That's right.
That's one of those ones that, yeah, I guess so.
Because, well, Marth's tipper, I suppose.
Yoshi lives longer than Marth, generally, because Marth's recovered. Like, everyone knows how to edgeguard. Marth's recovery. Yoshi, it's kind of like, is he at a percent where he'll die, or no?
Yeah, and at that point, as well as like it might be worth going for some trades.
Swan does. Yeah, I was gonna say. After that, I'm definitely expecting to much better.
Oh, totally.
Swan.
Yeah.
I mean, it's Fox.
That's it. Yeah, Fox. Yeah, Fox just wins.
Play well with Fox, and you don't lose.
Here we go. Oh, upper will that do it? Wow, very, very quick stuff.
Yeah, that's the other thing, is like, it doesn't matter if you have a little armor, or like,
right, because yeah,
the combos.
That's right, because yeah, his downer instills a doesn't come out of
there. Well, up here, Yoshi never gets wet out of his sight. Up there, up there, up there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
This matchup is kind of like... Yoshi has so much brutal punishment. Like, Bryce is no stranger.
Right.
Yeah. Yoshi better than he is by a large margin.
Oh, tries to, yeah, this just tends to down smash there. Oh, here we go, put an arrow through.
That was good. Here
we go. Pan and Bryce string. Oh, no, not quite. Oh.
That's
oh,
nice.
Gets him!
That was a good snipe.
Though, right? Nice, that would be a pretty good egg.
When they only throw one, that's when you're concerned. It's like, oh.
Yeah.
Especially if you're a character that has to commit to a recovery.
But the thing is that, yeah, like, compared to other projectiles, like, the egg is just so big, it covers a lot more space than it does with, than, like, another projectile would. Like, because the thing is, like, at the angle that Fox was, like, he, like, it
it's
didn't matter
really
what
good
he did.
At edge-guarding Fox.
Yeah. He would have had
Fox
to hit it anyway.
Fires.
Oh, there we go. Right. Okay.
Yeah.
There you go.
You don't
want to
be cornered.
There you go. Force smash. Yeah.
Makes it so that. Oh, hey. What would be one frame where I can grab, like, grab? Grab arm through. Melee is covered by the shine, like, and
oh yeah.
And then you don't have that. So what's gonna happen?
Yeah. There we go. So yeah, Swan manages to get an up smash on the lines over there. So if he plays really patient, he could manage to take this. Oh, get some of the, if he connected that dash attack, then yeah, that might have been the up
smash. That's one of the a dash percent.
Oh, there it is. Perfect.
Dash percent against Yoshi. You basically Yoshi.
Yeah, for sure.
Like.
Okay, so I think
it's weird.
So, I think, you and I had to play, huh?
Yeah, we do.
All right, well.